Today I am with Xiaomi POCO M4 Pro 5G and I will show you how fingerprint sensor works in this phone. You can find it right here on the right edge. It's set up, it's linked with the power key. Okay, so as you can see, it feels like there's no delay when you touch this sensor. It's very good and it's very reliable. If you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment and subscribe.